Richards with the hit right there. You can see Booth gets it high and appeared to already be out before his head hit the ice. And here's the hit by Richards. Shoulder is down, but it's high to the chin. And then David Booth goes head first to the ice.
Yeah.
You can see it looks like he's already out after the initial contact right there.
I told you, I agree totally. He was out cold when he got that hit. Got the shoulder from Richards. Right here, you see that Booth, just at that time, as he's moving, he's admiring his pass a little bit, and then all of a sudden, he's going to move his head back just in time, but it was too late to see Richards coming. And then you worry about how he went down and hit the ice right there.
So back to action.